Have you ever had the experience when you thought that somebody you were dealing with was stupid, but then it turned out that they were just ignorant? Well, it's not hard to mistake the two, but it's important to understand the distinction between the two, because the bottom line is that it may not be stupid to be ignorant, but it's probably stupid to remain ignorant, because that's a choice, and that's a stupid choice.